Hello guys, and welcome to Cryptable. Today I'm going to review another project which to my opinion is very hugely undervalued. This is a DeFi project, decentralized finance project, and its price currently is in range of meme coin. Yes guys, and if this project explodes, it could bring thousands of X's from investment. And today we are going to talk about ETHIN. Currently its price is only $0.00069, so this is very very cheap. So it is even cheaper than Shiba Inu cryptocurrency with 500 trillion circulating supply. Guys, as you know, in Shiba Inu we have 500 trillion circulating supply, where here maximum supply is only 11 billion 500. And if you didn't know guys, then in 1 trillion there is 1,000 billion. That's why I think that this could be for me very good investment by looking at what this project is actually doing. And yes, this is active project, you can come in and check this out for yourself. If you are interested to invest also in this project, you will not be able to buy it on Uniswap. You can buy it on cryptocurrency exchanges like on Hotbit. As always guys, you can go into CoinGecko for example, click on markets, and you can see for any particular cryptocurrency where you can buy it. And this one you can buy it on Hotbit and Gravex cryptocurrency exchanges. Like I mentioned, this is very cheap to my opinion for this circulating supply, and that's why I'm investing. And as always guys, before you are investing in any cryptocurrencies at all, do your own due diligence, do your own research, and don't trust like me or any other YouTuber out there guys. All your final decision has to be yours. But here on Cryptable channel, I'm just reviewing these projects and I'm showing you where I'm investing and giving you my opinion on projects, why I'm investing in this or that project. And if this cryptocurrency starts exploding, I could make 10x 100x or even 1000x from this cryptocurrency. So yes guys, if we go to their Twitter page, as you can see, they are quite active. ETHIN is an extremely fast and secure coin and a secure, decentralized peer-to-peer non-custodial trading platform known as the ETHIN DEX or decentralized exchange. And I will talk about the decentralized exchange also in this video, guys, because I mainly invest because of this decentralized exchange, because this will be multi-purpose or multi-cryptocurrency exchange. This will not be like Uniswap, or this will not be like PancakeSwap for Binance Smart Chain only. But here you will be able to trade different cryptocurrencies like even Bitcoin or even Litecoin and Ethereum blockchain cryptocurrencies and also Binance Smart Chain cryptocurrencies. And that's why I think that this could be very big, because guys, in future, to my opinion, will be, or the power is standing behind decentralized exchanges or DeFi applications which are creating interoperability. And I have already reviewed a couple of projects in my previous videos also about interoperability, which means that this unites different blockchains in one and creates a seamless experience for users to create one blockchain or one application or dApp where users can come and they can exchange between different DEXs or decentralized exchanges. So let's get into the project and let's have a look what this project is about, guys. As you can see, ETHIN decentralized, you can learn more, ETHIN wallet download file if you are interested to download their wallets. They are also creating wallets. So what is ETHIN? ETHIN is an ecosystem consisting of following features. And like I mentioned, guys, there are many different applications or DeFi solutions which is created or are being created by this project ETHIN. First one is ETHIN coin, an extremely fast and secure coin with cheap transaction cost, guys. And yes, they are building a blockchain. This will not be like some Ethereum token or for example some Binance Smart Chain token, but this will be a coin, guys. And difference between coin and token, for those who doesn't know guys, is that if tokens are those which are built on some blockchain. For example, if you create a token or project or protocol, for example on Ethereum blockchain, this will be tokens, this will not be coin, because this is running on some other blockchain. And similar applies to Binance Smart Chain, where here they have built their own blockchain, or they are building their own blockchain. ETHIN wallet, This is another what they will have if in DEX or decentralized exchange, like I mentioned, and this, to my opinion, is one of the most powerful things which are being created by EFIN, because they are creating decentralized exchange between different blockchains, guys. A secure, peer-to-peer, non-custodial decentralized exchange that operates within the EFIN wallet. And yes, guys, you will be able to use it within these wallets. As you can see here is EFIN wallet download file, so as there will be mobile EFIN wallet and EFIN swap, a hybrid DEX swap aggregator, which finds you the best price from multiple exchanges. This is similar to 1inch, for example. However, 1inch works only with one blockchain, which is Ethereum, guys. And it also is kind of aggregator which finds the best price, where this will be finding you the best price between different blockchains and different cryptocurrency exchanges. And then we will have here EFIN mobile wallet, and I already talked about it. And if you are interested, you can come in and check more information if you are interested about it. But what I wanted to talk about is EFIN DEX, or EFIN decentralized exchange, which to my opinion is one of the biggest things. And this EFIN decentralized exchange is being built on Binance Smart Chain. As you know, guys, Binance Smart Chain is very fast. As you can see, the following are the modules that will be built for a new EFIN DEX on top of the Binance Smart Chain. New EFIN DEX, a fork from Uniswap, the most successful DEX so far deployed on BSC. The EFIN DEX will be plugged into the 4.8 billion ecosystem in Binance Smart Chain, fast 5-second swaps, and then there will be EFIN Bridge. Since EFIN lives in their own native blockchain, a custodial multi-listing solution that holds a native EFIN coins and issues their equivalent in the BSC or Binance Smart Chain is necessary. The solution returns EFIN into a multi-chain solution capable of taking advantages of its native Bitcoin futures as well as smart contracts on Binance Smart Chain. And then BSC wallet support. There are bonus futures and enhancements. These are more features which will be included in this. Is multi-protocol swaps. When Oasis is integrated, EFIN can automatically and seamlessly use its multi-chain integrations to allow users to jump from fiat straight into any coin on BSC, Ethereum, and native blockchains, turning EFIN into a DeFi fiat hub, guys. And this is one of the biggest also features, because there is a huge problem currently with decentralization, for example, or for different countries, for different people to get into cryptocurrencies. So EFIN also will allow them to get into cryptocurrencies by using fiat. Also, EFIN DEXDAO, or decentralized autonomous organization, this means that this EFIN cryptocurrency will also be used kind of as governance token. So all holders of EFIN will also be able to govern or pretty much participate in decision making in regards to this blockchain and what will happen next to it. And EFIN ETH, by reusing the EFIN bridge made for Binance Smart Chain, as a second bridge can be built to take EFIN to Ethereum chain and integrate it to its ecosystem, making EFIN a three protocol token, guys. So multi-blockchain protocol. And EFIN Universal Bridge, as you can see, using a Binance Bridge API or application programming interface, the EFIN mobile wallet will serve as a gateway between Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain, and native chains like Bitcoin and even Litecoin, while taking a fee for its service. As you can see, guys, I love this idea behind this decentralized exchange, what they are building here on EFIN. And yes, guys, like I mentioned, there will be also other DeFi solutions, like I already previewed, and I already talked about their Twitter. They are quite active, as you can see here, 18 hours ago, so on 15th June. Here is another interesting tweet from them presenting EFIN protocol. This forms the core of the EFIN ecosystem, governing the EFIN DEX and also defining all processes within the system. And here is like drawing or picture pretty much, which you can come in and preview. I will not be getting into it, but pretty much they are active also on their Twitter, on their social media, which you can also visit, guys. But like I mentioned, for me the main thing is, guys, that this is, to my opinion, legit cryptocurrency, legit project. They are building something big, and currently currently, to my opinion, this is very undervalued. That's why I'm throwing a couple of $100 to this project, getting these cryptocurrencies, because I believe that this could be big when this all will be launched, guys. So yes, this is just my opinion, guys, on this project. Tell me what you think, or let me know what you think in comments of this video. But always remember, guys, that here on Crypto Bull channel, we are reviewing projects which are new projects, which are high risk, but when they explode, guys, they could be very high reward projects, similar as we reviewed, for example, about 3 months ago. And you can watch all my other videos which I reviewed previously, like, for example, we reviewed Matic, or currently it is Polygon, or when it was only 2 cents or even under 2 cents, guys, and currently it was already about $2. And there are many other projects which I have reviewed and which now have exploded. So yes, guys, let me know what you think in comments. If you like this video, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.